Just move your body. Listen to the music. Sing oh, eh, oh. Just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do.
Good morning, GMS. My name is Hunter Beck. Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats. Today's date is Thursday, October 1st, 2020. We begin our show today with the weather. Austin, what can we expect from the weather today?
Can do it, sing oh, eh, oh. Show the world you got that fire.
Thank you, Hunter. Today's weather is cloudy, with a light breeze and a 0% chance of rain, with a high of 74 and a low of 46. This is Austin Bubbitt, reporting from WGMS. Have a great day. Netta Porter with your birthdays.
Thank you, Porter. Good morning, WGMS. My name is Ryder. Today for lunch, we'll be having spaghetti, green beans, salad, fresh fruit, ranch, and milk. Tomorrow's lunch will be chicken nuggets, cucumber, juice box, hash brown patty, and milk. This is Ryder Burks reporting from WGMS. Now to Julie with your sports.
Dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing.
Thank you, Ryder. Hello, Wildcast. My name is Julie Smith, and I'm here with their sports. Today, volleyball will be playing DAR, 7th at 4:30, 8th at 5:30. Saturday, cross country has a meet at Lake Gunnersville Invitational. GMS football will be playing a home game Monday against Albertville, 7th at 5, 8th at 6. Come out and support your Wildcast. Now to Kinsley with your school announcements.
Yeah, yeah. And we can do this together.
Thank you, Julie. Hi, my name is Kinsley O'Neill, and today I'd like to share some of the school announcements with you. All library books are due Friday before fall break. Don't forget October 5th and 7th, 5th through 7th, are e-learning days. In 6th grade for Ms. Thomason, the Planet Projects are due on Friday. For Ms. Johnson, ELA skills test is today. For Ms. Thompson, please be practicing the skills you have been working on at home. You have a check-in quiz on Friday. For Ms. Bradshaw, if you are advanced, your second 9-week book is Touching Spirit Bear. If you are in general learning classes, your book is Running Out of Time. Please have your book by October 19th. For Ms. Nunley, you will have a Chapter 3 test today. In 7th grade for Ms. Crowley, today is your first 9 weeks assessment. Tomorrow, the book projects are due as well as vocabulary classwork. For Coach Miller, accelerated kids will have a quiz on Friday, then they can study about Delta Math and previous quizzes. In 8th grade for Ms. Case, all classes flashbacks 2 are due on Friday. You also have a flashback 2 quiz on Friday. For Ms. Willoughby, there will be a quiz tomorrow on vocabulary / the study guide. For BTA, all BTA students should be ready to start lesson 3.05 after fall break. If you're behind on your work, you will need to get caught up during the break. This concludes our announcements. Now back to Hunter Beck.
That's it for today, everybody. Thank you for tuning in with us this morning. Reporting from WGMS, I'm Hunter Beck. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.
The future belongs to those who know where they belong.
You're different. You can control and conquer your fears. That's what makes you dangerous.
Divergence threaten the system. It won't be safe until they're removed.
She's gonna kill me.
I'm not gonna let that happen. They can't control you. You can change everything. Everyone's afraid of something, but not you. Fear doesn't shut you down, it wakes you up. To be ready for anything.
We have to fight back.
I want every Divergent hunted down and killed. Every single one.
Divergent.